Here's the break in play that gives Manchester United's number seven his introduction to life at Old Trafford.
Summer 2003, and a boy from Madeira stood in the sunshine at Old Trafford, patiently waiting to make his debut.
The new shining hope at Old Trafford.
Ronaldo 7 across his back, adorned in red, white and black, silver boots and bean sprout hair, he took the breath for all who were there.
The introduction of Cristiano Ronaldo lit up the second half in which his team were dominant.
This kid's got potential, I wonder how he'll turn out. Some legends made that shirt he wears. What will his legacy say? In Manchester, from a boy, a man grew. An athlete dedicated to his craft. A patient father figure oversaw the growth and set him along a path. 3 years in red, the lad looked good, no stress. Then Rooney took an early one and our heroes vilified by the press.
The English press say, referee give red card because I speak, but this is not true. I say, ref, this is fault, but I don't say red card.
This is familiar. My people have been here before. United's number seven, a national disgrace. Time to grow up, change gear, stop smiling. Potential must be realised. These lot aren't with you, they're against you. You've got to lose to know how to win. Then a metamorphosis takes place. From a boy to a man then machine. Ronaldo, like nothing we've ever seen. English champions in the midst of the hate, but Ronaldo's not finished. Another level is found. 42 goals, kings of Europe are crowned. But the hero wants away, an inevitable exit, and more success doesn't make him stay. To take him away costs a world record fee, a ransom for a king never before seen. Looks like a bargain, he's the best there has ever been. Records destroyed as the boy from Madeira takes the gold one in Manchester and delivers La Decima. Goes to Turin and achieves dreams quick. But the lure of Manchester has never slowed down. It's been almost a decade since we wore our crown. This kid from the seaside is back where he belonged. One last dance in the rain. Viva Ronaldo, the Stretford end proclaims. Reds across the world unite, close your eyes. We can dream on tonight, sing with me. Sing
with Ronaldo! The magic remains.
The shot, Ronaldo goes for it.
He is a phenomenon. Made in Lisbon, delivered in Manchester for Manchester United.
Welcome back, our kid.